Hello.
Hi.
Good morning. Hello.
Good morning.
That's
it.
Hi.
I've got to say, Tim
and Trey.
Congratulations.
Well done on your lovely wedding. And eight cameras.
Have a really good marriage. If you've done like the marriage course and stuff, and from what the guy said today, most important thing, like we've already heard, is to put God at the centre of everything. And communication is one of the most important things. And put each other first as well.
What she said.
Yes, dear.
Get Greg a new tripod.
Have a great honeymoon. We love you.
Yeah, fantastic. See you soon. Bye.
Well, it's already going.
It's going.
Is it?
Yeah, even the bit with you hoiking your top up.
Hello, Tim and Trey. It's really lovely to be here. I just pulled my eyes out at your first dance.
Awesome wedding.
Really lovely. Yeah. We just wish you all the best, don't we?
Yeah, good luck with everything in the future.
And we hope that your marriage is just absolutely wonderful. Just keep your three strands in it
and we hope this video comes out. Yeah, so congratulations. Have a great life together and we'll see you soon.
We're here for you anytime that you need us.
Yes.
Hi, Simon. Thanks for putting us forward for the boot camp in London. We're looking forward to being the X Factor champs.
Thanks, Sharon.
Would you just like to say you picked the right band?
You did. You picked the right band.
Just remember the band is called Safety in Numbers.
Hi Tim, I'm Trace. I just want to congratulate you on a lovely wedding and wish you all the best for the future.
Tim, Tracy, the beer's terrible, but the wedding's been good. I'd like to say something funny, but no, can't think of anything. So, it's been a great day and I hope you have a very long and happy life together. Cheers.
Tracy and Tim. Tim, I don't feel I know you that well. Tracy, it's been lovely to share today with you. So, I've already said to you, it was a wonderful service. And it's lovely to see you so happy to have reached that point. And it was really good to work with you. Thanks for sharing all your share. And lots of love to both of you. And I hope you fancy a weekend in Shropshire.
In other words, don't forget the third man.
That's right.
Or the square leg for that matter.
Go on.
No, seriously, I really did mean the third man.
Yes, yes.
We're just sorry we're not there to accept it in person.
And thanks to all you guys at home, thanks to our manager.
Thanks to Mum and Dad, we love you.
And all the votes, and keep buying the albums, yeah. Because remember, without you, we wouldn't be rich.
No.
Absolutely.
Thanks for voting for us.
Bye.
Hello, Tim, Tracy.
Hello.
Gary for to get down the stairs. We both would like to wish you a long and happy life. Congratulations on your wedding. Bye.
Hello, Tim. This is a special day for you both. We're so glad and so happy for you both. We remember our own wedding day 33 years ago, and we love each other just as much now as we ever did, and I'm sure you'll do the same in 33 years' time. I've been great all day, apart from the time when I got a bit emotional when you mentioned Grandad Fletch today. I was really glad about that. Thank you for doing that. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful marriage. Wish you well.
Let's go to the proper Disneyland in
Florida.
Wheels are you packed? Oh, not maybe, packing, but maybe we can go as a group.
Brilliant. No, that'd be good.
Disneyland Paris is a bit of a cop out, really, isn't it?
Have a day, guys.
Yeah, cheers. We'll speak to you later on.
Yeah, probably in past six.
That was good.
I'm sure we'll be best for the future.
I do wish you both very best for the future. I think they're very well suited, pair of them. And I'm so glad that Tracy changed her mind about grabbing Tim. Everybody had to give a little poof. Yeah. You know where they've ended up to?
Yes.
Yeah. See? Well, so that's mine.
That's yours, is
yes,
it?
Mine.
Okay, well, I guess mine's about the same. I hope you will both be very, very happy and it will now be successful. And don't forget what David Lawrence said at the church. prefer a person in your marriage or calling your marriage every day.
Yes, yeah, definitely so.
Tip of
tips, lovely pictures of you.
We'd like to say that, wouldn't we?
We would like to.
We would really like to.
You were really honoured to be in our presence. We had really enjoyed the wedding. It was a fantastic wedding.
Yeah,
we think you're a great couple. And I said to Claire, I think it's really good when people get married young sometimes.
Yeah.
You managed to get married in your 20s, not in your 60s.
That's right.
Which is quite
good. So you didn't make young, but you got close.
You made a great choice, Tim.
Remember, when you're in a row, break out the video of the wedding and watch it because, you know, you paid for it. You're still paying it off, so you might as well, you know, get your full service.
Keep looking at the wedding photographs, then you won't get any holiday photographs.
That's right.
And hopefully you won't end up like me.
That's right. As soon as you said I do, Tim, I felt a follicle die. So just remember that. But Tim, you know, when times are tough, remember, you need to call people. And just remember, don't call us. We're sort of busy.
Call Tracy.
How many years have you been married?
20.
You're looking at 20 years and we're 22.
Look what happens.
So, congratulations anyway.
Yeah, and, that's my love. And, thanks for having us.
Remember, the gifts don't last too long, so love each other, because it's cheap.
Right, hi Tim and Tracy.
Hi Tim, Tracy.
Hope you've enjoyed your day as much as everybody else has.
It's been very good.
You both look absolutely fantastic.
Yep, second up.
First day of the rest of your life and all those cliches that you would have heard before and we're here again.
Yeah.
Enjoy yourselves, folks, and we'll see you soon.
Okay, every blessing.
Here we are, the big for the dark room. I'm sure you heard that before tonight. To wish you, Tim and Tracy, all the very best in your married life. We pray that you will be happily married, that all your troubles will be minor ones, and I didn't say little ones deliberately, but that you might find yourselves in a really happy place and where God wants you to be. And that's our prayer. Okay?
Right, well, I've managed to survive 36 years of marriage, and just goes to show, my husband went and did it separately, so there you go. We hope that from we all always do things together, as we usually do actually. All the very best and love.
Carol.
Hi.
I'm very saying nothing.
Okay.
Hi Tracy, wishing you the best for the future. Great day. Enjoy it.
Don't think of us too much, we're on holiday and the bad weather, even though it's probably not bad. Hope you have a brilliant time. Very proud of you both, and you certainly give a good party. Love you loads.
I'm going to meet at 2 o'clock. And now I'm really going to cry, so please turn it off.
Next, what we gotta do is
thank you for the award. Now, what the award did we win?
you can't take it the whole film.
No. This is the pharmaceutical award for the Viagra. We were the Viagra test couple. We just want to thank them for the years. We want to thank them for the year's supply of Viagra. And we'd really like to take a break now.
Yeah.